Monday at 5 on KIRO 7 Eyewitness News.
Child predators are always finding a new way to lure victims online. Now I'm going straight to Homeland Security and the Seattle Police Department to investigate two new fast-growing forms of abuse and find out what you can do to protect your kids. There's the virtual child one group is using to fight the child sex trade. Plus, we tell you how to spot the trick that's getting kids to make porn without even realizing it.
KIRO 7 investigates, Monday at 5.